Oleg O'Connor.
The lights are on, but you're not home. Your mind is not your own. Your heart sweats, your body shakes. Another kiss is all it takes. You can't sleep, you can't eat. There's no doubt you're in deep. Your throat is tight, you can't breathe. Another kiss is all you need. Oh, you like to think that you're immune to this stuff. Oh yeah. It's long side to the truth to say you can't get enough. You're gonna have to face the joy built into love. You see the signs, but you can't read. You're running home. You can't speak. Your heart beats in double time. Another kiss and you'll be mine. A one-track mind. You can't be saved. Oh baby, your love is all you crave. If there's something there for you, you don't mind.
Welcome, Nolik, and the dancers, ladies and gents. Well done. Nolik, I remember meeting you all those months ago, way back at the blind auditions, and who is standing here tonight is a million miles from that shy, nervous girl. I mean, that was a big production and big performance to be involved with. Well done.
I know, it's quite a change from the blind auditions, isn't it? I was afraid to just come on a stage back then, and now it's like, I'm up with dancers. It's just, you know, a challenge every week. You know, you have to set yourself, and this is my challenge this week, the dancers. So I think I'm coming a long way.
Good for you. Brilliant. Cian, what did you think?
Well, I hate to be first on this one. You know, no, look, honestly, the first half was really good, and the second half wasn't. And that's the best way I can describe it. I mean, the first half, we got what we all saw on the blind audition, which was this kind of really quirky kind of vocal that really worked and that brings you in. But once the song started, it just swallowed you up. It was like, I was like, come on, get going, where are you? You know, and it, like, I wanted to kind of see you come through once the song came up, but it just kept getting smaller and smaller and smaller. I'm really sorry, but that was...
Okay, Brian?
When I was listening to you there, I'm trying to say it in the best way possible. I kind of get irritated now when you come out and you do this kind of, I'm not really worthy, I don't really want to be here kind of thing. You're like kind of, you know my Sinead from my team previously? I know that you're going on an incredible journey that you've never been on before. So the shy thing is understandable. And I love that you went from wallflower to kind of burning bush in one song. That's great. But I prefer the second, Sinead, the second half of that song. You know, Nolig, you, I'm Sinead and Nolig, I think are kind of very similar. I much prefer it when you actually just get a hold of yourself and give us that. So, you know, well done. It's a difficult song to do.
Okay, well, that's interesting because you were disagreeing with Cian. Cian was saying
I
it
kinda
was the
was,
beginning
yeah.
of that song that was more Nolig.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Brezzy?
Can I make a point about that song? You're the first singer so far and tonight who's brought a bit of musicality to the song. You brought your own style to it. You did the start of it. That was so dark. It was so sinister. There was a that's where your strengths are. Kim came out and she played to her strengths with her song. Your strengths are what you did at the start, and I agree with Kim. That was stunning at the start. You did get a bit swallowed up when it kicked in, and that just proves that's not your style. You're not a big singer. You're that dark singer. That singer we heard in the Blind Auditions that gave us all goosebumps. That's the singer I heard the first half of that. And I hope people appreciate the musicality of that performance, that she didn't just regurgitate the original and go out and sing it. She made it her own, in my opinion.
Okay, Sharon. I mean, we talked about Nolan's nerves before. As she said herself, she's working on this. She came out. She put her heart and soul into it.
Yeah, Nolan is working on her nerves. And I think what I'd like everybody to understand at home, like, when you go through stuff in life, there's a pace to it. We all can't get over our nerves like that just because there's a TV show on and we decided week three you need to get over your nerves. Everybody out there knows that in life you get through things at your own natural pace. Nolig is blossoming in front of us. What she did at the start of that song sucked the room in. That's the speciality that you have, Nolig. It's an artistry that you have to how you interpret songs. And I stand behind that every time. I love what you do. I don't need you to be a big belter, because that's not true. Okay, I agree in a little bit with Cian and a little bit with Brezzy in the fact that the second half of the song didn't showpiece your talent, but the first half should be enough to go, that's an artist up there on stage, and that's a true Irish artist on stage, and I'm proud of you.